Hey everybody, welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to root into the Oreo and into the Pi without using a computer, without installing any custom recovery like TWRP, without unlocking both loads of your device easy and safely. So make sure to follow all my steps carefully, and now I see you guys when I see you.